Elephant Games is a casual game developing company founded in 2003 in Yashkar-Ola, Russia. There are also divisions in Cheboksary, Penza, Samara, Kazan. Elephant Games currently produces games for PC, Mac, iPad, iPhone and Android. Most of the company's projects are published on Big Fish Games. History. The company started as an indie developer White Elephant in 2003. Later the name was changed to Elephant Games. The first released projects were for PC. Through year 2006 the company produced three parts of the arcade top-down shooter RIP. The game was first published by Meridian 4 and then distributed as a trilogy bundle on Steam. In 2007 Elephant Games went on the European market with their fashion simulation game Real Stories Fashion Shop for Nintendo DS. Expanding its DS and Wii portfolio, the company developed the 2009 action mini game Love Is. In Bloom, based on the Love Is comic strip by New Zealand-born artist Kim Grove. Elephant Games has also produced Hidden Object games. Lost in the City was released in 2009. Others include the Mystery Trackers series that begins with Mystery Trackers, The Void in 2010, Mystery Trackers, Raincliffe, and Hallowed Legends, Templar in 2011, and many others. In 2013 Elephant Games took over two major series previously developed by Big Fish Studios, Mystery Case Files and Haunted Hotel. In October 2012 the company released its first free-to-play game Found, a hidden object adventure which is available on both PC and iPad. The company's second free-to-play game, Midnight Castle, was released in December 2013. In 2016, the studio released its first experimental game called Just Bones on Steam. Games. Equals 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 Indie Lab.